I have now been president for 5.5 years, and I've learned a thing or two about the European Union, the European Commission, the European Council. Sometimes I get them mixed up, but the basic